the perfect camera to get someone into analog photography right here. Because it's just so simple. It's literally load the film, push the button, and then the pictures pop out. Like, these are literally the best for getting someone into film photography. They're cheap, abundant. Film's a little expensive, but it's okay. It's a start.